Alright everyone, welcome back to Gungrave Gore. First of all, if you want to finish this game on hard difficulty, you need to have your character maxed out, period. There is no point in trying to finish this game if you don't do that. Why? Well, I'm gonna tell you right now. The game difficulty is very unbalanced, especially on hard. I know people that can't even finish the game on normal, so they had to switch the difficulty to easy in order to beat the final level. I mean, the hard difficulty achievement has a 1% rate. Yeah, just 1%. I've played many hard games, but none of them felt this unfair. Sadly, in order to finish the final levels or the final chapter, I had to cheese some of the enemies and some bosses. I mean, two of the bosses got stuck in a wall or something like that, and the only thing I had to do was shut them down. You'll see both of them in this video, of course. There was also a patch that kinda fixed a bit of the difficulty, but if you don't cheese or play strategically, you won't be able to progress through some of the sections of the game. Now, what did I like about the game? Well, pretty much everything except for the difficulty. It was such a nostalgic game and I personally enjoyed it a lot. I know the reviews for this game are quite harsh and sure, I can see why, but for me the nostalgia factor wins here, so I can say that yes, the game was totally worth it. The difficulty though, damn, it was very unfair. I advise you not to play this game on hard unless you really want to waste a lot of time in some of the sections. I hope that a future patch will bring even more balance to the game because it really needs it. You'll also find some tips and tricks in this video if you do want to finish this game on hard, but I highly advise you to not try it. Anyway, that's all from me. This is Gungrave Gore, the final part. Enjoy the video.
これは空中から落とすしかない。これ以上の接近は難しい。飛ばすわよ。グレイブ、戦うのよ。 Thank you. 素晴らしい。結局二人で決着をつけることになったぜ、グレイブ。そうでないとな、ダル。俺らはまだ自分の価値を証明できていない。分かってんだろ。本番前の簡単なウォーミングアップみたいなもんだからよ。早速始めるけ、この死に損ない目。真の男がどっちなのかを決めるときだ。
お前がそう簡単にくたばってくれねえってことは分かってたんだ。お前の生き方じゃねえからな。でも知ってたか、それは俺の生き方でもねえ。残念だ、お前を殺さなければならないのが。お前がここまでうぜえやつじゃなきゃきっといい仲間になれただろうによ。 お前の手足をばらして死ぬまで叩き潰す時間なのぜ。
飛び越えてグレイブ!
Thank you.
の怪物どもよ、立ち上がって使えろ。破壊するか消滅しろ、どちらでも構わない。 この世界は数百の小さな声で成り立っている。哀れで弱き者たち、皆苦しんでいる。解決策は死ぬ。一つの精神、一つの意志、統一だ。素晴らしい、大切なミカ、ただの鍵だ。彼女の命、どうだっていい。彼女の意味、理解しがたいほど偉大だ。未来に逆らうなら、罰を受けろ。栄光に苦しむがいい。
退屈させんなよ。最後だったぜ。
やっちまえ！ 狩りを必ず返す。
私が恐れていたのは今自分の中で起きていること。でももう怖くない。私は化け物じゃない。私コントロールするから。きっと正義の仕方を身につけてみせるわ。私を信じるのよ。
スカムランドはそうして沈み、私たちは無事に脱出することができた。だけど、シードで汚染された世界が修復されるには相当な時間がかかるだろう。そして、それはまだボスの中に流れている。彼女の戦いはまだ終わっていない。
Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. My name is Zetcode, and I'll see you in the next one.